Hi everyone, how are you? Hopefully you're doing well. Today I'm using my iPad to shoot a video, just a quick vlog, because I think it's the best high quality camera I own. So why not use it? But I want to do a quick BJD vlog, because I haven't talked about anything BJD related recently. And a few new things have occurred, I suppose. So I want to start first with Etsy, and just talking about it a little. For anyone that doesn't know, Etsy is a really awesome website. It's one of my favorites. I'm always on it. It is a website where you can make and sell handmade items. So if that's clothes, food, beauty products like soap and lotion, perfume, just all sorts of doodads. Anything you can think of that people make, it is sold on Etsy. And I love it. I just always look for people's presents on there because I feel like what better than a really awesome homemade present or well-made, handcrafted present that is kind of tailored to that person. I just think that's really cool. So I also buy a lot of BJD stuff on there. I've purchased some wigs, some clothes, and recently I actually just purchased some clothes for my minifee, Chloe. And actually, the wig she's wearing, I've showed it in videos before as well, is from Etsy as well. So here is her new outfit. I absolutely love it. It is a layered piece. So you have this sweatshirt, then you have this little tank top camisole with kind of like a little skirty bottom, and then you have these cute little floral shorts. And hopefully I'm not like swinging her around wildly, as you can see. But I really adore this outfit, and it's really cute for summer. The only thing is that I don't love about the outfit is the fit could be a tiny bit better for her. To be fair though, the outfit was made for Unoa, and Unoas are slightly different from minifees, so other than that, it is great. The sweater I think fits great on her. The camisole fits, but it's a little loose. Like sometimes her cleavage, or a little too much cleavage, will show. And the shorts actually, I think, fit really nicely. But, yeah. So this is my Evie's look right now. So she's styling. Also, I did want to quickly mention that I am still selling my Dream of Doll Code 2 head. I've already sold the body. So he will come with the wig and the face. The head with, of course, the default face up, or not the default, I'm sorry, the lovely face up from Dream of Doll. And also, I do have some clothes for him. If anyone would like to buy the head with the clothes, let me know. Otherwise, I would like to sell the head for $160. I'm willing to negotiate if you would like to, and free shipping in the US. So, if anyone's interested, please let me know. I'm looking to rehome him. And the final bit of news is a little bit of a surprise. So as you can see here, I have a Singer sewing machine, and I just purchased this a while ago because I want to learn how to sew. So here it is. It is my new baby. I'm learning on it. I'm not very good yet, but I'm really jazzed about it. It is the 160th limited edition Singer, and it is akin to, it looks like, the old Singer Featherweights. It is just gorgeous. I love that gold detailing, and it has a really nice accessory door here and all these awesome electronic stitches. So, yes, I am enjoying that. And also, I should be getting my Volksgirl soon, hopefully the middle or the end of this month, I believe. So, be on the lookout for that video. Otherwise, I will talk to you guys soon. Bye.